And tonight, Brandenburg police in Meade County arresting two teens in connection to school shooting threats made this week. Police say their investigation led them to the two teens who are currently enrolled at Meade County High School. Due to the high alert, the high school went virtual instruction on Thursday and closed the school so law enforcement and school officials could have more time to investigate. The name of the teens or their charges have not been released.